The hammering can be intimidating.
You always say that you want to go to Pound Town. Looks like you got yourself a first-class ticket, baby.
We do use hammers and saws and other fairly aggressive instruments at the time of hip replacement, but that's because your bones are strong. So I want to make sure and pack these metal pieces into bone. What ultimately happens, your bone often grows into these parts. They become part of you long-term.